Time now is 9:38. We're back out to Margie.
Yes, indeed. And speaking of health, maybe you have a fitness fanatic in your family. You're like, what do I give them for Christmas? No worries. Lori Patterson Bootcamp Challenge. She is joining us and has some great gift ideas for someone who's into fitness in your life. Or Maybe they're not into fitness, but they want to be into fitness. Right. And they need some stuff.
Or they're into fitness. I end up doing this, and then I think I'm keeping all of this for myself. So bottom for gifts. So a couple of things. And actually, this list came from my campers because I said, what is on your list?
I love that.
I know. And everything here is what they've requested. So This one right here is a scale for your food. Mm-hmm. And I love it. And April had asked me that. She's like, why is that important? Because a lot of times we're not exactly sure what a serving size is. So when you read the back of a package, it says, say, 4 ounces. Well, how do you know what that looks like? And you can get this. And this, and by the way, I'm going to pull up the prices
for
you.
Yeah, that's fine.
They can go to our website at bootcamp-challenge.com and there's and click on store. And this will take, all these products are listed there.
I love that idea. You know what I do? I just look at the palm of my hand. That's about 4 ounces, which is okay, but it would be nice to have a scoop.
I agree. And you know what else I use this for as a fruit? Like, for instance, I had mangoes this morning, and those are a little bit higher in calories, and what I think is 4 ounces is like is like 10, so I was mad at myself. Yeah, so this right here is $17.99.
Okay.
And then, of course, if you're on Amazon, you have Prime, you get free shipping.
There you go.
All right, so then we have these right here. Mm-hmm. So real big, what my campers are doing, which I love, is meal prepping. So on Friday, Saturday, Sundays, going to the grocery, getting all your foods. And I, and this is my own deal, I've been into glass lately.
Okay.
I'm buying glass instead of the Tupperware. I know.
Your kids are older.
Yeah, yes. Oh my gosh, they totally are. That's what somebody was at my house the other day, and like, I have no more Tupperware glasses. Yeah. I mean, cups, they're all glasses. Yes, that's true,
you.
They're adults. Yeah. Like the rest of us, oh, well, I'll show you this. So these you can grade as well. Yeah. This is the coolest thing. Okay, so, and this is one of my trainers. It's a cooler, but you can put your little meal things in here.
Yeah, that's fantastic.
Yes, and you know what, especially with your children still being little, you know how you have games all weekend?
Yeah.
Well, instead of running through a fast food line, pack your food in here. So this is like one of
fantastic.
My most favorite
great
things.
Idea.
Do we still have time?
Yes,
okay.
Yes.
All right, so this I love. So this is a foam roller, which we've actually done movements here.
I have
here.
One of those, yep.
I do too, and this is so great for healing. It's so funny.
Because my kids even use it.
I
know. They roll on it, and it's funny, yeah.
It is.
Everyone uses it.
That's true, they use it as a toy. But this is really great for your fascia, so like rolling out your hips, your upper back, and it really releases all of the tight muscles in the fascia. So I recommend anybody that does any kind of movement to have one of these.
Okay, absolutely.
And then we have, so this is my new jam too. This is lip balm, so if you're working out outside or running, you have to protect your lips. And how cute is that? There's four of them in there.
I have one of those in my purse too.
You do? I have them.
I swear I do.
I do. I have them in all my coats, all my purses. Yes. And then, this is my new favorite. So sound, you know, a lot of times you like music when you're working out. So these ones are a little bit more cost effective. I think these were $29.99 or $39.99. Mm-hmm. They're on the website. And they are wireless. So just like, but this is what I'm so excited about.
Last
but not least. And this are Bose Bluetooth, but they do your whole ear and they're soundproof.
Okay.
I know, they're kind of, these are kind of pricey, but I've decided this is Merry Christmas to me. Woo! Because I got these, but I need this one too.
I'll just wear all the time. I didn't hear a word you said.
I know, what? So see, it's good for your overall health too.
Absolutely, where can we see all these?
Go to bootcamp-challenge.com.
Okay.
Click on store. And they're all listed there. Click on whatever you want. Takes you out to Amazon. And again, if you're Amazon Prime, you get free shipping.
There you go. All right, Lori Patterson, Bootcamp Challenge, thank you.
Oh, you're so
welcome. I love these gift ideas. We'll be right back.